Hi, this is Eric from Sharpen the Axe on EnterTalk Radio, powered by Pitbull Audio, here for a gear preview minute for Pitbull Audio at NAMM 2018. We're here at the D.A.S. Audio booth, makers of fine live sound products. We're here with B-Side, Mr. Darrin Young of D.A.S., and he's going to tell us what is new for D.A.S. this year.
Well, thank you so much. We appreciate Pitbull and all you guys do for the audio community, a proud partner of ours, and we're happy to unveil some new products that reach out to customers of all walks of life. This is the Altea series. It has two different levels of the series, a higher powered and a lower powered. So if you see it in the store, and you may see one with a blue logo, that is the higher end unit that has Bluetooth. So we kept the blue logo. Those units are 1500 watts peak. You get a 12 inch or a 15 inch cabinet. And it is a polypropylene plastic cabinet, but it's a very durable cabinet, and it uses our own drivers. So a lot of people know that D.A.S. actually has been making drivers since 1971. So the Altea series offers the 400 series, which is a slightly lower power series that does not have the Bluetooth, but both have something called D.A.S. control, which is a 24-bit DSP control. As you can see here, it's two inputs. You've got a third with the aux in, and on the 700 series, you actually have a Bluetooth capability where you can go in and connect one device to two different speakers. So you can actually have high definition stereo streaming wirelessly. In addition to that, it's got all the bells and whistles you could imagine, 24-bit DSP with the LCD screen, five user presets, customizable presets that you can actually build upon. So it's a stackable EQ. If you don't like the preset that's straight out of the box, you can actually add a little flavor to it with your own EQ. And if you use what's called the D.A.S. Link app, you can actually save that preset on your app. So the next time you go to that gig or the venue, you can actually just easily recall the preset. Presets include EQ settings, crossover points, even delay features. So this is a part of the Altea series from D.A.S. Audio, Altea 700 series, Altea 400 series, and you can use the D.A.S. Link app on the 700 series.
Let's check out a little bit more of what D.A.S. Audio has new at NAMM 2018. B-Side, would you like to tell us?
Well, we've kind of kept this under the wraps throughout the entire developmental process and up until NAMM. So we just unveiled it yesterday. It is a brand new product, and it fits a wide variety of needs, from install to production to mobile DJ, retail, you name it. It's a very universal and flexible box. So it is a curved array. It's called the Vantec 20A. It's a high-powered box that offers 1,500 watts peak, a single 12-inch driver on one side, but then two-inch VCD, so high compression drivers are working together unanimously with one waveguide. So you've actually got three drivers in the cabinet, but two are operating together through one waveguide, and that allows you to get up to 136, 135 SPL. So very clean, very loud, but very flexible. The box allows you to adjust at a 15-degree tilt. You can stack up to two boxes on a single pole. You can do as many as three boxes stacked on top of the sub, and if you wanted to fly the boxes individually, you can do up to five boxes individually with or without a sub. So you could do two subs and five tops. That could easily cover over 3,000 people, either in a synagogue or a house of worship or a school, cafetorium, auditoriums, and you name it. It's a very flexible box. So we're very proud of it. It also offers our D.A.S. Link and D.A.S. Control features. It's 24-bit DSP. You can see it's got a little rain cover. These rain covers are included in our line arrays. LCD screen here. You can go in and adjust easy DSP settings, like how many units you have. You just dial in the number of units, and it'll automatically calculate an EQ based on the number in the array. You can also go in and do short, mid, and long throw of the units. And like the other Vantec products that are in this series, it is capable of doing Bluetooth stereo. So high definition, stereo wireless, Bluetooth in a line array. You can go to the top cabinet in your array and then daisy chain all the other cabinets. So not that, like I say, it's a necessary thing for the audio technician these days, but as Bluetooth demand increases and the quality increases, we know that this is the future of audio, and there's already a lot of schools that have actually adapted to us, and they've praised us for coming up with an easy solution so that the audio guy can just hand the teacher the iPad and they can just literally just turn it on, play the music, do the presentation all through Bluetooth.
Very easy. Oh.
So Vantec 20A is the top, Vantec 118A is the sub, and you saw it first here at Pitbull Audio.
B-Side, thank you very, very much for showing us the new Vantec and the new Alteas from D.A.S Audio. Very cool stuff, very well made. Get D.A.S Audio at Pitbull Audio today. Check it out. Thank you very much for joining us for this Gear Preview Minute.